That's why you're Wales. That's where the take to the world, the climate change conference.
95% of all the schools in Wales are registered as eco schools. Now this is a voluntary school. We need some of these greenhouse gases if we didn't have an atmosphere.
Touch your toes then, didn't you? Take these.
To make our energy, which causes pollution. So let's see how our graph changes when we look at carbon footprint per person. Right?
Fire.
Yeah.
When forests are chopped down, a lot of the debris, a lot of the branches, and a lot of the wood itself, okay, is burnt. They want the land really for farming. I know we think it's all about taking trees.
I think clean air is good for our bodies because if it was dirty air, it carries germs and bacteria that could kill us.
I think food is important because we have enough food in the world, but we just don't share it out equally.
I think clean water is important as we can't survive without it.
I think safe homes are important to us because if we didn't have safe homes, we would get wet and dirty, and that means we could die.
Clean water is important because you can't last without water for more than 2 days.
I think education is important because it gives you a better lifestyle.
I think trees, flowers, plants and grass are important because they give out oxygen and breathing carbon dioxide.
I think families are the most important because they're always there for you and care about you.
You can walk the plants around the head as well, you've got some walking plants here. And...